In this video, I show you how to add audio to your project in Shotcut. Hello, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help you learn open source software. Today, we're going to look at adding audio into the Shotcut video editor. So to demonstrate this, what I've done is I've set up a project already and I've added a clip without sound to the timeline. Now make sure you've got your playlist selected by clicking the button just here, and then navigate in the File Explorer to where your music is located. Drag it into the playlist, and then in your timeline, right click, Track Operations, Add Audio Track. Now select your audio from your playlist and drag it into your audio channel. Now, when you play your video, you will have audio attached to your video. You can edit the audio in exactly the same way as you can the videos, with either the filters or using the timeline to shorten it. So let me demonstrate just shortening the audio to the same length of the video. You just click here and drag. And then I'll zoom my timeline to fit, and you can see the audio is now the same length as the audio, as the video clip. If that's a helpful start, but you're still interested in learning more about how to do audio filters, then please check out some of my other videos on the channel. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video.